Alrighty, here we go. Decided to open tonight with some Octopath Traveler. Just for shits and giggles. But, let's actually start my timer now. Okay, I can tell the last thing I was doing was fighting a boss underwater. I think I can just go straight to the castle from here. Yeah, I can. Can't go from here. And this way. Okay, why is Steam making noise when I have it muted? Hi, Trapster, by the way. Let's unmute, remute. Fucking thing. See what he says. Something about a roleplay thread. Trout, don't startle me! You also heard the guards on the palace. The guard on the palace is down. Came to save Nero. If anyone's gonna save her, it's gonna be me. I won't let you beat me to it. But it's no good at her front. I know. There should be a hidden entrance to the palace in the garden. Sneaking through the end. What? Why do I know about the hidden passage on my first trip here? Never mind. I'm coming, Nero! That guard is blind if he didn't see me. Wow. Oops. You can't come in here without permission. Because I did an oopsie. Not because it's particularly hard, but I just want to do a different one of the puzzles. Like the other one where the guards are absolutely fucking retarded. I almost want to turn my fan on because the heater's on tonight and I'm way too fucking warm. Okay. You can tell that this shit's not intended to be hard. I'm just an idiot. I haven't gotten caught. Imagine if this game had a little bit of difficulty to it that wasn't artificial because I'm, you know, using an item that I shouldn't even have. Well, I guess it's one way to stop you from being here when you're not supposed to be. I still have to be stealthy. No, but it would certainly help. Ring don't have equipped. Oh. I'm amazed you've come so far. Wait. You mean to turn your sword on me? If you want to hurt neighbor, then go right ahead. Nope. Because I know what I need to do. Not that. But as long as I'm in Mayra's body, I can't harm them. Which means I'm invincible. It's okay. That's why I have this. Oh, great. The bitch hit me. Oh, and it counted as... because damage hadn't calc yet. Where did my fucking switch up go? What the fuck am I doing? Oh, fuck off. Oh, I'm gonna die. Not bad at all. Just wait till next time. What's this commotion? Very burly sounding queen. Huh? Drow? Where are we? Are you truly Nagro? You seem different. You seem nice. The queen comes with impeccable timing. The queen suits me just fine. Do you know what I'm going to do now? Let me tell you. Meet the petrified ones. I shall catch them all. Nero! Is it you? Are you really Nero? Ralph, I'm sorry to make you worry. I'm fine now, but let's return to our own age. What are you doing? Catch them now! I think I just accidentally did speedrun of Ambie's Castle. I mean, by no means a good timed structure segment, but you know. Now there's gonna be monkeys on the screen, and it's gonna be annoying to get through it. But luckily, I don't have to do much in the graveyard at this point. But I'm still in the past if she is creating these dark. Sorry, Trill. I was the one running around. You did all the saving. But know this, I'll be the one to stop for right. People of the past are evil deeds. Forgetting about Baron would be foolish. If you do, you should just come for Nero again. What's the use of it? Trell, you have to find the Harp of Ages. We need to keep further from today. Let me teach you the last tune of unlock the true power of the Harp of Ages. It's amazing how her voice sounds just like the harp. The tune of time. It should just replace the other songs, frankly. As we guessed, Satan Nero was for naught. Ambie's age is filled with cries of sorrow. Varan's reach is extended to the Dark Moon's reach, giving us what we seek. Echoing cries of sorrow. Spread darkness! Spread sorrow! What was that? Take this, Phil. I'm going back to Ambie's age first. May fate bring us back together. Bye. That's what all of us can do. So I'll return home for now. Stop by any time. Not appropriate, but okay. What's going on? What does it mean if they're behind Baron's deeds? Next essence? That's weird. Essence is echoed between set of fish? Yep, we gotta go to Zor's domain. And I'm putting the heart ring on. my controller clicking. I mean, if I can hear it over my headphones, then yeah, Mike's picking it up. I like the underwater music, but it's a little overpowering right now. There's not really anything I can do. Can't remember if I need to be in the past or present. So long ago, it was further east. I think that's supposed to be your hint. I know it probably doesn't look good for the stream to be fast-forwarding through that, but I don't have the patience for it. Sorry. No. So, I'm at a bit of a loss. Oh, I'm supposed to flim... Nope, I can't swim under the pollution. Can't do anything there. Am I in the right spot? Must not be. But I don't have recourse to go back. This is Zora Village. Ah, shit, I need a surge potion. It's 300 rupees. So, where is the library east of the King Zora's Palace? If this is a guest, she's gonna be mad. Don't know why I'm surprised. Oh, wrong button. Should be a tree. Yeah, there's a gale tree here. That's what I thought. Now that I can see how the distortion animation works, it's actually kind of neat. It's just two scan lines. felt ill ever since you continued on with no king. She lost. I think there's money in this chest. Like 100 rupees? No, 200. I'll take it. Besides being an absolute dipshit. The fuck hit me? Unless ran into one of the pollution bubbles. Well, guess it's gale seed time. Didn't need him, but I wanted him. Well, I didn't need the scent seeds either. Yeah, that's up near Golden Bridge. I don't even remember where the satchel upgrade is. Nah, it's an expensive fucking potion. Because I absolutely just crash-moded the last boss, it cost me 300 rupees to progress the story. Just a little fry. Seas are filthy. Can't swim in peace. King Zora's palace is beyond here. Take care not to be rude. The bane. This is the end for me. To think the prosperous royal family could fade in their generation. The pain. This magic potion. It's very suspect. But if I'm to die, I can't hurt to drink it. It's awful. It flows through me. The royal line is saved. Who are you? Well, thank you, Drell. The filthy water that flowed in from the east lately must have been made me ill. I will never forget you. What do you wish for, Drell? A big fish? Do you mean Jabu Jabu? But Jabu Jabu is the guardian of Zoras. Calling him a fish is an insult. Watch your language. I think I need to go back to the present to get the key to go back to the past to unlock the library to come back to the present to get a MacGuffin I need. Because of course it's got to be as convoluted as possible, right? Great healer, what do you ask? Wish to enter Jabu Jabu? My permission is needed to enter Jabu Jabu, but I cannot permit just anyone to see our garden. Anyhow, the filthy sea water has left Jabu Jabu near death. you say you must, then find a way to get rid of this filthy seawater and save him. Will you accept this quest? Very well, then take this. This is the key to High Glass Isle Library, Feast of Healing. This is an ancient library, so don't know if this key still works. Perhaps you can research the seawater, why the seawater is so filthy. I trust you to save Jiggly Jiggly. I don't think there's anything that I can do in the past besides open it up. Or if I can, the interior suddenly changes. Because reasons. Or maybe... Oh, no. I need the book from the present to go back in time to do this puzzle. Okay, because the fairy needs the potion to have her form restored. I think I'm remembering the events properly. Welcome, this is Alglasson. There was some point in the past, so we took it away, and now none remains. But I haven't done it yet. So how do you explain? This is the Book of Seagulls. It was once part of a scent, but now only this one remains. How they were used is an eternal puzzle. Am I supposed to discover the solution through... is fairy powder. Wish I knew why the audio was crusting out, but fortunately I don't have an answer. It's not a sample rate thing. Can't be. Just give me the fucking book, please. See if your part was kept up. It sure is romantic. But then look at that. No, okay. Do I need to talk to the fairy queen? Queen Fairy, Guardian of the Sea. Curse from Varan, Fairy Powder, Presence. Okay. Thank you. already know about the puzzle. You say you can solve the riddle of this book? Oh, this should be interesting. We'll give you the Book of Seals. You've done well to make it this far. I acknowledge your courage and offer you this. Continue on without fear. Do not forget your courage. You brought me fairy powder. Now I can return to normal. Sprinkle the powder on me. Thank you, young one. Now I can cleanse the seeds of evil. Gonna show me every fucking screen, doesn't it? I see you are Sea Warrior's Queen again. Jabu Jabu's health is returned. All is well. I never go back on my word. I shall dub you as Zora Hero and permit you to enter Jabu Jabu. You may go see it. The Guardian that is kept in a shrine. Sure. I hate this level. Not because it's a water level, though that certainly doesn't help, but... but just the maze aspect of it's what pisses me off the most. Fuck you, Gary. Now I need the long hook for this room. Can't push anything while I'm in a mermaid. It's these maze levels that really make me not want to speedrun a game like this. Okay, there's nothing I can do in here. Give this dungeon this as far as credit goes. The music is pretty subdued. I'm gonna gotta learn to Zelda 1 fight. Just switching my sword back and forth is gonna be more annoying than it's worth. Do anything in here. This dungeon confuses me, to say the very least. Can't do anything without the long switch here. That's how I open the door there. The heart ring still equipped, right? Yeah. I don't think I can solve this room right now. Maybe I can. Because all it wants is these. Gives me that. Yeah, I need the long switch. Just to go an extra 2 blocks. Because I think that's really the only distinction. 4 versus 6. Treasure chest on the first floor. I deserve that. Go back to my comfort for the time being, because I'm not going to be underwater a lot. Seed ring. Figures are just Zoles that are underwater. Okay. Well, I guess they're actually Baris. Because Beeries are the what this put into. Yeah, getting technical about etymology in Zelda. Solve that. Okay, can't do anything there. Thank you, HP. Supposed to be able to go that way. That's why. Makes sense, I guess. Is this how I'm supposed to get over it? No. How do I get back upstairs? Yes, I'm aware. Or am I just blinding this really hard? There's a locked block somewhere. Okay. Because I have to come from the other side to push that this way, because that's an escape. I can use the can of Samaria because it's dry. But if I were to try to use it underwater, it would block. Well, the block wouldn't form, let's put it that way. This is one of those dungeons that just... Every time I do it, it just... The memory of it is forced out of my mind because I hate this dungeon. Could have just crash mode that. Just threw on my freaking armor ring and just said, yeet. Hi, neighbor's dog. Thank you. can't really say anything because I tend to get loud as well, so... something that they can actually use, right? Ridiculous. Seeds. I literally never use them. Dungeon blown wide the fuck open. Now I just need to get a bunch of... I'm pretty sure I need a bunch of small keys. Like four of them. To get to the... the highest water level. At least. need the water load for that. Yeah. Why do motorworms take so many fucking hits to kill? The link of the past are not nearly that sturdy. Granted, I've got the equivalent of the blue sword. Funny that the master sword, which is level 3 in oracles, is a blue sword. Further than I was giving it credit for. Okay, so is that. Okay, you just straight up can't do that. Okay. No, I think the keys that I need are strictly for just money? Because I didn't hear the key jingle. Gasha seed 2, 3. No, that's not helpful. So let's see, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yep, 6 panels. I can't help but get the feeling that I can just long shot across that. And probably could have saved myself 3 hearts of damage. But I'm an idiot. As we routinely cover on this channel. Dungeon clear. At this point. Just need to get back around. Which, you know, the reset would have been a lot faster, but what's the fun in that, right? Thank you. Two for the price of one. How about that? Not interested in what you're selling. Because what you are selling is snips. And that just doesn't sound appealing to me. That's a gash to see. Fucking knew it. And the boss key does not go boop. I guess I remember more about this time than I gave myself credit for. Okay, thank you, Heart Ring. Why am I misremembering? Oh! Hang on, I remember how to fight this boss now. Pretty much have to odd them. Which is why. Yeah. Oh. Switched to the armor ring and didn't need it. Storing my life, right? How many heart pieces do I have? Three. There's one heart piece left that comes readily to mind, but it doesn't seem right. I usually read those, but oops. And my preview is stalled on my dashboard and has been for about a half hour. Since you seem so relaxed, I've come with bad news. The Black Tower has already reached the heavens. Oh! The Black Tower is finally complete! Powers of darkness, come to me! The powers of darkness flow through me. The powers swell. Even without the powers of the young neighbor, I can stop time. The true darkness comes. The sorrow of the people should be delivered to me, lighting my flame of sorrow. Don't understand the significance of freezing rabbits, but okay. None can stop Varan now. You can only wait for the flame of sorrow and light. What a view. All humanity can feel the sorrow. Saving Nero is enough. Varan's deeds have changed the world. I can't hear the last essence at all. It must be somewhere in Liberna. I'm relying on you, Trow. You've done so much for us. Our seas are clean and all is well. I offer you our symbol of heroism, the Zora Scale. Surface here. I just knew there was a box somewhere and make it stop. Thought there was a box there, but I guess I'm mistaken? Zora scale here. That'll let me in, then I can get the pirates to give me the orb for the island. Nah, the only thing I can get here is the iron shield. I was thinking about going to a place I remembered about earlier in the run, but can't get the mirror shield on this file, so I'm not gonna bother. And I realized all I did was go around in a circle to go back to the Zora village, but or did I? Yeah, I did. Zorskin, so you're Trell, you may pass. I know not what lies beyond, but I cannot ask why you must pass. Fare you well. Sailing the seas is every man's dream. It was great, so gallantly sail off to my dreams. But I got stuck in a sea of storms, and you can't get out. Arr, you got the Zora scale, sea germ. Aye, that could calm the sea of storms. How about you give me that Zora scale? Thank you, you're a good man. Oi, mateys! We're off the old sea of seasons. Thank you. Now we can escape these seas. Take these as a sign of me thanks. It's a jewel called the Toke Eyeball. It's said the thing that opens the way to the ancient tomb. I don't know if it's true or not, though. You really helped us out. Aye. We found that Toke Eyeball on Crescent Island. Maybe you should head that way. We're off now. Ahoy, mateys!
Aye, aye, sir!
It will be faster if I do it this way. Yeah, okay.
It'll be faster this way, he said.
Fuck you too, game! Cocksucker. The amount of times I fell there, I could have just fucking swam around. Show your courage, whistling power. The road to the past shall open then. The road to the... But we're already in the past. Whatever. I can't remember what the joke here is. I just know there's a way that I can cheese this. I'm never gonna remember that. I just remembered I cheesed it once, but probably won't again. I love the music here. Hey, hope you like Lionels. Here they are. And they're mean in this game. I mean, they're mean in past ones, like the original, but these ones rush at you. Like, full-on bum rush. Surprised there's not a blue line. Oh, speak of the devil. I just hadn't seen him yet. I know there's a golden line on Holodrome that gives you the red ring. Ancient tomb. I got through level 7 way faster than I anticipated. I wasn't expecting to be here until about an hour and a half into the stream. Steve reminds me of something, but I can't rightly remember what. Thanks. Does it? Yeah. West side. There it is. Fuck you. You wouldn't have caught me if you did register my fucking down press. I was hoping I was gonna give me bombs. This is another dungeon that tends to perplex me a bit later on, but I'm gonna see if I can get it in under the hour. For this. I think I need to do something with the pose. Not sure why these pose seem to be acting like pea hats, but whatever. Using the power ring. Or that would have hurt a lot. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. Anyway, yes it is.
Go figure. Joke here is you're supposed to cross like that. Doing this in the wrong order. No, I think I'm good. Direct fucking copy of Bob M, so armoring it is. Walking right into this. Wizrub's move. I'm getting close to that puzzle that I hate. Okay, I don't know if that was my ring proccing or if it dropped a heart. I think it was my ring. Four tablets for that. Yeah, okay. That was definitely the ring. What am I doing? I already have the switch equipped. The heart piece I'm missing is the one that's in the Linus City shop. I don't know if I'm gonna farm the rupees I'm missing to get it. Doesn't seem worth it.
too fucking early, but I got away with it. It's only my sword damage that's been decreased. And I've got sword beams, so... that just a little bit. Why did I do that? Because it actually doubly didn't help me. It didn't hurt me, so... I had momentum going. Damn it. Okay, how did I fall in the southern hole then if the fucking current was going east? It was heading north, I mean. Must have been hugging it a little too close. Okay. Thank you. guess in this case it's easier to go with the tide. Whatever. There must be a reason for this that I'm obviously forgetting. Come on. Cooperate. This shit again. Thanks, game. He was already ignited. I walked right into that one. Pegasus seeds I don't need. Thanks. Wait a minute. I'm literally just back here. So what's the fucking point then? Yeah, this is where the confusion sets in. Gale seeds I don't need. Thanks. I'm back to being confused. Thoroughly and utterly confused. Might be on the right track. No, I'm not. Nope, thoroughly confused. Or maybe the idea is that (clears throat)
go from... the north. And come back around. That's exactly what I gotta do. I'm just an idiot. Oh, works out. I hate this room. This room specifically. I hate this puzzle. Already fucked it up. And I solved that much easier than I anticipated. Wait a minute. Fuck me. It's right here. I spent an hour looking for that. I'm a fucking moron. Absolute goddamn moron. We'll be right back.
disappointed in myself. This one of my commentaries just completely dried up. Oh yeah, duh. There's one fist and then I have to pull the other one. I know this boss works. Who if I don't?
Okay.
Dick. You done? Not enough time. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna die. Ooh, I didn't die. Somehow. Wow. That was rough. That entire fucking thing was rough. The eternal light of this heavenly body acts as a guide to those other essences. To THE other essences. Holy fucking shit! Thank you, Trill. You've been all the essences of time, and now I can create something that will aid you. Please visit me after you've grown up. I'll wait for you, no matter how long. Creepy tree is creepy. I'm just gonna come up here, go into the shop. And end my shame. Okay, I just want to apologize that was the wrong song. I didn't think that was the one I thought was playing. I was just clicking through my library music. Whoops. I just thought that was the ultimate theme. I think what I need to do... I mean, I could... I probably should have did this earlier, but I kind of want to buy that heart piece. And there's a tech type. Just fucking randomly. For no other reason than fuck you. Just need another 88 rupees. I wish I knew why XSplit was telling me I'm dropping frames. Especially when it's just during the music that I played before I start. It's like, you're dropping frames! I'm like, I shouldn't be. Well, I'm also on internet that is unfit to grow potatoes. Oh, I was gonna be pissed if that went in the water. I just want both rows of hearts filled. Bring me anything you wish to purchase. Yeah, I probably should have done that after finishing the stream last time, but oops. And I forgot to start my timer. Professionalism. And why is my input display not working? Let me restart it. Because of course it's not going to work properly. Why would it? There we go. If you've heard the tune of time once, you've heard it a million times. And if you've played this game, you've heard it 10 million times. Oh, you can stop for RAM. Why am I speedrunning through the fucking text? A huge Mako seed! This should penetrate the Evil Force. What a waste, you're too late. Give up, Trev. And don't you know all your efforts are for naught? We're the Gerudo Witch's twin rover. This is our world, the Minipede. No matter how much you struggle, dark rites will begin soon. Remember our names. Sorrow, the name of twin rover. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Whatever. It's Twin Rova. Who thought the terrible Gerudo Witch Twin Rova would appear? What could her plan be? But Twin Rova is the name of the group formed by the sisters Kotake and Kaloum. But I don't think that's the name of their fused form. But whatever. This isn't Hyrule, so I guess it doesn't matter. I was about to say, where in the hell is my teleport? And I didn't realize that was you, Appel. Sorry. I just saw the purple name and thought it was Traptor. Whoops. I'm really only looking at chat through my peripheral vision. So, Troll, you finally made it. I have come to destroy Varan. Varan's taking control of Queen Ambi, right? And defeat Varan. I must. Queen Ambi. Well. Queen Ambi. Varan. I'll destroy both of you! Then the people of this age and our age will have peace! But what? What happened to me? Troll? Don't forget about me. I mean, I think of you as a friend. Okay, I'll go. Ralph, you can do it. Goodbye, Trell. Trell, wait. Purple is good. Trell, I was researching the past and found something awful. Ralph is a descendant of Queen Ambi. Do you know what this means? Ralph lives now because Ambi lived in the past. If Ambi is slain, then Ralph will never exist. I came to try to stop Ralph, but I couldn't. Trill, please stop Ralph. He means to sacrifice himself for the people of this age by slaying Queen Ambi. I can't allow Ralph to make such a sacrifice. You're the only one who can save Ralph, and all of us, Trill. Impa and I will find a way to give the strength to the villagers. Please, save Ralph. Yeah, it's saying I've dropped about 1,000 of them so far, and I've only been alive for about 10 minutes. And that includes the music interlude. This is the song I was thinking about in level 4. And I just fucking love it. Which ring do I have equipped? Let's put the power ring on for shits and giggles. I mean, I'm still technically missing 2 hearts from full health. Or maybe... Well, no, this is a, a hero's file, so... Yeah, I'm missing 8 heart pieces. but fucked if I remember where they are. I know there are a bunch of mini-games and stuff, but I don't remember which ones, and I don't really like a lot of the mini-games. I do know that one I'm missing is the Platinum Goron Dance, which I tried for an hour to get before I realized, hey, I need to take the present-day key to the dude and play that dance minigame. Whoops. Yeah, I'm hoping that eventually I'll be able to get back on Comcast's decent internet service, but until then I gotta put up with this garbage. So, and, you know, among other things, I need to replace some old hardware that got broken. And that's gonna stop me from streaming, from my consoles. I mean, I can do it now, it's just, I don't feel like fucking around with my audio wires. Because I want the real-time game sound directly through my headphones. Music is now gone, replaced by this ominous shit, and I should probably switch my rings. Oh, what did I do that for? Yeah, definitely switching rings, because this is just asking for pain. That's cute. You know, if I had the Iron Shield, I could probably circumvent that, but I actually don't think so. Fuck you, Knight. Great. I'm half health already. I think... Whoops. I need to go down to right one. Wow. How did I remember that when I kept screwing everything else up? Like, spending an hour the other night trying to find the fourth tablet room when it was a really stupid mistake I was making. Vanish from this world. Do you still wish to fight? You trickster! Fine. If I slay you, I vanish. Maybe it's terrifying. But if I must, I must. To do nothing and live just isn't me. And it means nothing. I'll destroy you! Protect the people of this age to protect Nero. Of my kindness, young Ralph still lives. But if you still attack me, if you damage Andy's body, Ralph will vanish. You can't intend to end your dear friend's life by your own hand. That voice, Trell, I couldn't do it. Don't I look the fool? Nero. Is there a way to heal in here? Let's see, 4.5 hearts isn't... Okay, 3.5 hearts. I don't feel like running around while I'm... Nope. You come despite my warning. Do you not value life? Or are you a mere fool? Regardless, it won't be easy. I'll teach you your place. I won't be as kind as before. Well, here's when we get the seed shooter. Not with Emperor seeds, mystery seeds. Alright, bitch, stand still. I'm trying to attack with the freaking grapple hook. Okay, please give me mystery seeds. If you're not gonna drop me help. Ow. What am I doing? Besides making an ass of myself? I mean, I do that anyway, but you know. We don't play like that. Come on. I never expected to be beaten by this boy. Trail, what happened? I feel as though I've been caught in a bad dream. It's a pure evil that inhabited my body. What? I must leave at once. I see worry in your eyes. I should have done what I was told. Well done. I thought I might possess you this time. Perhaps you have a different flavor from that fool Ralph. You've seen me like this before, but this isn't my true form. You'll regret making me show my true might. I'll give you reasons to fear Loran, Sorceress of Shadows. Ooh, health. What am I doing? I don't have Serb's potion. It's a good thing that I'm carrying the armor ring. Just got turned into a mannish boy. Do I get my Death 13 stand? This should not have happened to me. Please just let me fucking heal. Trell, are you alright? Trell, you did it. Even I thought it was over this time. The neighbor was there. She can't always remain helpless. I'm gonna train so I'll be able to protect Nero on my own. You finally beaten Varan. Now the chaotic flows of time should return to normal. Shall we go back to the village? It's not that easy. You won't get away so easily. If you run off and leave me all alone. But my, aren't you courageous? You've spoiled all my plans. I hope to avoid revealing this vile shape. You'll pay for my humiliation with your life! Now, Terrell, it is your turn to taste despair. And the fear of death. Forget this boss. Oh, lovely. It's basically Argus without the clouds. It wouldn't give me bombs if they weren't important.
Wait a minute. No? I'm gonna die. What to do during this phase. Okay, almost out of critical health. Good. Okay, it's giving me bombs. I need to use bombs or something. Shit. Fuck. I'm gonna die. And I don't have the rupees to buy Serb's potion. There we go. Shit. Damn it, I was holding left. At least that was my intention. Fuck.
Withers, but you are too late. My role was to disrupt the currents of time, to flood humanity in sorrow. The despair that fills this land has already passed through this tower and on to Twin Rova. I see it, burning blue, the flame of sorrow.
Yeah, and that was another just kind of embarrassing thing. And if I'd have realized that it would have just taken 20 minutes to finish, I would have finished last time.
I'm so glad you're safe, thank goodness. You really beat Varan, didn't you? Nice work, Trell. You're amazing. Huh? Queen Envy? She saw you get shot in and turned and ran. Let's go.
Are you gonna take on Ralph?
Trell, you're safe. I just called my knights from the palace to help since you were locked inside the tower.
Don't startle me like that. I thought Varan's tricks had gotten you.
Yeah, me too.
Trell, thanks to you, everyone is back to normal. I thank you.
Yeah! That was more of figuring out what the hell I was doing wrong and me being just generally stupid.
But hey,
why would you be here if not to watch me be an idiot? And that's... I think I'll let the credits roll and then probably start Oracle of Seasons. Because... I don't know. 24-minute stream?
Yeah,
right. I thought you'd opt in. Perhaps my grandson's grandson's grandson. So if that makes Ambi Jonathan Joestar. So this is, she say, Joseph Jotaro, and then, well, a generation that didn't happen because the Stone Ocean crew got BTFO. Oops. You two have great courage. You should be at the pride of my people. And you, Queen Andy, Varan is gone, so now you can be my great, 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 great grandmother. A queen. I'm so proud. How rude. I'm still young. Don't call me Granny. Yeah, my connection is garbage. We must return to our own age. All's well in this age. You may return without worry. We shall never forget you. Don't think it ends here. Behold, Varan, the troubles you caused have filled the land with the cries of sorrow. It has given birth to the flame of sorrow, which burns brightly. When this flame brightens our darkness, our wish will be granted. Oh! While that's going on, I'm going to prep my passwords for seasons with a linked game. That doesn't interfere with the stream. With my luck, it probably did. Excuse me. I mean, a lot of things around the internet have been doing worse of late. But, you know, what can we do about it? We just consume it, you know. Fuck us for wanting something that is tenable, right? Why? You mean, calm down, Dio. I'm just letting the credits roll. I'm just a little embarrassed about last night, and I realized again that this was going to be this short tonight, and then, you know, having wasted as much time as I did in Ancient Tomb, I felt too asinine to keep playing, frankly. And of course, the neighbors going through their dog. I guess it is 9:20, so it's not like it's that big a deal.